The drawer at the bottom of your oven isn't meant to be a storage locker for all the fry pans, pots, and baking trays. It's actually a warming drawer. This will keep hot foods at a nice temperature, ready for serving.